Yep. Pre-traveling.
Are you taking a video of me?
Yeah, what do you think we're gonna, how do you think we're gonna do this weekend?
I'm gonna take the dub, bruh.
Easy as fuck.
Alright, what do you think we're gonna do this weekend?
We're gonna do trash.
We're gonna do trash?
We're gonna do this weekend. We're gonna take first. We're gonna be KO.
Hey, we're probably gonna go to Mystic early, dude.
Hey, how you think we're gonna do tomorrow?
We're doing good. We're gonna do good.
Yeah, we're gonna do good?
Yep.
Is that it?
Yep. You're looking for a show up.
Alright. Hey, how do you think we're gonna do tomorrow?
We're gonna win. And yeah, you know, I'm the team's cheerleader too, so. A-L-L-K-N-I-G-H-T-E-R-S. Go all nighters.
Hey.
I got my cut too.
Hey, how you eating your pho? How you eating your pho? The fuck is that?
Coffee sticks. It's good.
Currently 6:09 in the morning. Got some kiddos still sleeping.
What's
up,
guys?
We're about to knock out again. Dude. Man. Yep. See y'all there. Hey, yo, we here. Yes, sir.
We got to check in. We're about to take some big dubs.
Yeah. We're shot.
Yes, sir.
Hey, how do you think we're gonna do today?
I think we'll do okay. Oh shit, that's a cool track box.
It's a vibrator.
Nigga, I feel strong. Hey, Els, how you feeling? I know how Zeke feels. Hey, what's up?
Hello guys, yeah, we just lit with what is it, Ice Cold. You know, I choked that middle part, but I guess I'm not a tournament player for indoors only, but you know, outdoors I'm a tournament player. Yeah, so
it's been like 12 hours we haven't played. We're just chilling,
like homeless people.
I want to go home now.
We only played one game.
Yeah, it's like 2 o'clock.
It's 1:30.
2 o'clock. I don't want to play no more. Man.
We got 2 games left. 2 more games.
I want to go home. I want to kill this shit.
Me too.
Go home.
Hey guys, what's up? Got my bitch right here. Got my other bitch here.
Got my bitch right here.
All right, see you guys.
How do you feel after that? I'm the carry.
You're the cat. Literally, you just jump back, tuck, and let go.
Back up. Yeah.
So what happened, Eli?
So the manager came in. We got caught. Two wings. Best.
Hey, everybody just pay $20 per extra person. Okay.
Four plus. So everyone got paid.
Basically, we got caught. Too many people in the fucking room. Then we have to pay extra.
We got caught on the camera.
You guys,
and anything,
you know when you walk
so
in, there's like cameras.
Yeah,
like literally at the top of the ceiling.
We got caught.
I looked at the camera.
Yeah,
me too. I was like, oh my god,
what the hell?
Yeah,
we're
just
seeing.
What do you gotta say?
Oh god, broke ass
niggas. What do you gotta say for that dog? Good answer.
If you're paid, if you're playing,
what do you gotta say?
Put you on the one.
You right. What do you gotta say?
This is the perfect situation, I'd say.
So it's what?
We got a whole party in this bitch and we got caught.
Six of us, that's 120 plus.
Right by the entrance.
Six more.
You gotta say no.
Fucking retarded. Cash me.
What you gotta say, dog?
I opened the door and bumped my head on this stupid thing.
I don't see.
Not bad.
Oh,
okay. Oh, okay.
Tell me what's that? If you kick in the baby, I'll Mayweather your ass. Thanks. He's recording.
I'm gonna wait till I order a drink.
I already vlogged.